I am so honored that you guys came because you either love my art or you love me or you heard about the fruit wine. Jennifer came to my Lunch on Art talk and she became inspired by that painting, Finding Your Voice, Finding My Voice, I should say. And she wanted to create a dance, so she asked me about doing that, and I said, great, I have a great place for you to perform the dance for.
I am the sculptor of my experience. I choose in every moment. Every choice is beautiful and perfect. Each choice was the best choice I knew how to make. of my karma is a nervous feeling that I'm not doing enough or I'm not doing it right. But what if no one else knows better? What if there's no outside being of authority and it is simply up to me to decide what is right and what is real? It is my world to make into heaven.
Thank you.